31st of October, there's a day where the people all come out onto the streets and like to play. All dressed up in costumes in all shapes and every size. It can be a little spooky, but no need to close your eyes.
Halloween, Halloween, I just love Halloween.
So many things that you can be for Halloween, like a fireman or Superman or even a jelly bean. You can wear a mask or wig or maybe paint your face. You could even dress up like you are an astronaut in space.
Halloween, Halloween, I just love Halloween.
Hey, you know me. Yeah, Blippi. But I'm actually dressed as a construction worker. Do you like my outfit? I love Halloween because you can dress up as whatever you want. Oh, look, my friend Shay. Wow, he's dressing up as so many things. He's going through the same problems I was deciding what to wear for Halloween. Do you know what outfits those are? Yeah, they're all superheroes. Wow, what are you gonna be for Halloween?
Halloween, Halloween, I just love Halloween.
You can go door to door with some grown-ups and your friends. Say trick or treat, I'd like some sweets, pretty, pretty please. Fill your bag with candy until it's nice and full, but don't eat it all at once or else you'll be miserable.
Halloween, Halloween, I just love Halloween.
That was so much fun watching and listening to my Halloween song with you. I love Halloween because it's that one time a year that everyone dresses up as something fun. And you get candy. I like candy a lot. But make sure you don't eat tons of candy at once because, like the song said, or else you'll be miserable. So much fun. If you like fire trucks on the count of three, I want you to yell, Blippi fire truck. Okay? One, two, three, Blippi fire trucks!
I could wake up in the fire station to the sound of the fire bell. I'd slide down the fire pole and go wee all the way down and hop onto the fire truck. Fire truck, fire truck, I wish I could ride a fire truck. Fire truck, oh fire truck, I wish I could ride a fire truck. When people see the truck come near, they put their hands over their ears. The siren is so loud on this fire truck. Fire truck, fire truck, I wish I could ride a fire truck. I wish I could hook the hose to the hydrant, spray the water on the fire. I wish I could climb the giant ladder way up high and say I'm here to save the day. Fire truck, I wish I could ride a fire truck. Fire truck, oh fire truck, I wish I could ride a fire truck. Once the fire is all put out, everyone will scream and shout, great job, Mr. Fireman, you put out that fire once again. And I'll say, you're very welcome, just doing my job on my fire truck, fire truck, I wish I could ride a fire truck. Fire truck, oh fire truck, I wish I could ride a fire truck. Fire truck, fire truck, I wish I could ride a fire truck. Fire truck, oh fire truck, I wish I could ride a fire truck.
Whoa! We gotta go save the people from the fire! I love my fire truck song so much, I like to dance and sing along to it. Hey! Let's dance and sing along together. Fire truck, oh fire truck, I wish I could ride a fire truck. Fire truck, oh fire truck, I wish I could ride a fire truck. That's so much fun. If you want to watch more of my educational videos for kids, just type in my name, Blippi. Good job! You know my name, Blippi. All right, see ya. Bye!
Hey grown-ups, if your youngster enjoys my videos, be sure to head on over to blippi.com/live for more information about my fun interactive live show and when it's coming to your area next.
Lots of hay and grass, it makes them big and strong. They have beautiful manes and poofy tails with hair so nice and long. Horses can run faster than you or me, they're like a speeding train. But oh, they can pack a powerful kick just with their hind legs. Sure not to stand behind them if you get the chance to be near one. Maybe just bring an apple.
That's their favorite snack.
Horses galloping through the countryside. I wish that I had one to ride. Horses galloping in my mind.
But not quite like the ones that we wear on our feet. Horseshoes protect the horse's hooves when they walk on the street. A young boy horse is called a colt, and a young girl is called a filly.
That's silly.
A grown-up girl is called a mare, and a grown-up boy is a stallion. They can be different colors, like brown, white, black, or golden. Ooh, I love them so much.
The Horses Song is so much fun. Thank you so much for watching it with me. Hey, I have a question for you. What's your favorite color of a horse? That's my favorite color too. Wow. I like horses because they're so beautiful and spectacular. You know what I love doing? I love acting like I'm riding a horse. You want to act like you're riding a horse with me? Okay, I'll teach you. First, you grab the reins so you don't fall off. You don't want that to happen. And then you bounce up and down as if the horse is walking. This is fun. And then if you want to get the horse to go really fast, you talk to it and make noises like you're a real cowboy or cowgirl. Are you ready? Yeah! Yeah! Whoa! The horse is going really fast now. This is fun! Now watch, I'll make it slow down. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, horsey! Come on now. Whoa, that's fun. Okay, thanks for acting like you're riding a horse with me. If you liked the Horses Song, be sure to ask your parents to check out my brand new educational music CD. It's available on blippi.com. It has the Horses Song along with many other fun songs on it. All right, I'm sorry to say this is the end of this video, but if you want to see more of my videos, be sure to click that big red button that says subscribe, so then you can see all of my videos. Or click that question mark and I'll take you to a random one of my videos. All right, bye-bye. See you again. Blippi,
Blippi. Come on everyone, let's make learning fun. Blippi, Blippi. So much to learn about, it'll make you wanna shout, Blippi!
That's the answer to life. Oh, hey, I was just writing down the answer to life. I'll teach you about that later. But for now, I'm gonna teach you about tractors. Oh, let's first start with the tractor song, and then I'll show you how to draw a tractor.
It'll make you wanna shout, Blippi! Tractors, oh tractors, they're so much fun. Tractors, oh tractors, they get the job done. Tractors work all day, tractors work all night. Gotta bale that hay, gotta bale it tight. They can be different colors, green, red, or blue,
or yellow, or purple.
I wish I could drive one,
I wish I could too.
So much fun. Tractors, oh tractors, they get the job done. They have great big tires, so they don't slip and slide. They have great big engines, and this is what they sound like. You're gonna have a great time. Oh tractors, they're so much fun. Tractors, oh tractors, they get the job done.
Have you ever seen a monster truck before? They are so enormous. They are gigantic! Let's listen to the Monster Truck song.
Monster trucks are big. Monster trucks are loud. Monster trucks jump high in the sky and they make such a monstrous sound. Monster trucks are big. Monster trucks are loud. Monster trucks jump high in the sky and they make such a monstrous sound. Oh, monster trucks in the air. Monster trucks in the dirt. Oh, can you hear their engines are roaring so loud? Better cover your ears. Monster trucks have great big tires that crush the cars that they land on. Monster trucks can jump so high, I wonder if they can jump over the moon. Monster trucks have great big tires that crush the cars that they land on. Monster trucks can jump so high, I wonder if they can jump over the moon. Oh, monster trucks in the air. Oh, monster trucks in the dirt. Oh, can you hear their engines are roaring so loud? Better cover your ears. Monster trucks in the air. Oh, monster trucks in the dirt. Oh, can you hear their engines are roaring so loud? Better cover your ears.
Whoa, whoa, wee, whoa! That was so much fun getting our boogie on together to the Monster Truck song. Thank you so much for listening to the Monster Truck song with me. Have you ever acted like you're driving a monster truck? I love acting like it. I'll show you how I do it. First, I close my eyes and I imagine myself inside a real monster truck stadium. Oh, yeah. And then once I'm there, I grab the monster truck steering wheel nice and tight, because they're really powerful. And then I turn it on. Yeah! And then I give it some gas! Whoa! 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 I love driving a monster truck. Whoa! That was really fun! Hey, if you want to learn about monster trucks, be sure to click right here. I'll teach you about some real monster trucks. I'll even show you inside, and you get to watch me drive a real monster truck. Parents, grandparents, siblings, aunts, uncles, daycare teachers, babysitters, whoever you are, I want to invite you to connect with me on my social media pages. I read all the comments, all the messages, and one of the things I've been asked for, I did it. Digital downloads. Now, your child can watch my videos anywhere, anytime, on the go, with no Wi-Fi network or cellular data. Available at blippi.com. Well, thank you so much for watching. Bye. Wait, wait, wait. Kids, don't forget to eat your vegetables.
Come on everyone, let's make learning fun. So much to learn about, it'll make you wanna shout.
Blippi!
On the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and... Hey!
You know me, my name's Blippi. I was just singing the Wheels on the Bus song. Do you know it? Let's watch my Wheels on the Bus cartoon. Oh, and my face is in the video. Yell my name, say Blippi when you see my face in the video, okay? Here we go!
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town.
The motor on the bus goes vroom, 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 vroom. The motor on the bus goes vroom, 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 all through the town.
The doors on the bus go open and close, open and close, open and close. The doors on the bus go open and close, all through the town.
The wipers on the bus go whoosh, 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 whoosh. Wipers on the bus go whoosh, 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 all through the town.
The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 beep. The horn on the bus goes beep, 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 all through the town.
The people on the bus go up and down.
The bus goes turn, 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 turn. The driver of the bus goes turn, 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 all through the town.
The blinkers on the bus go. The blinkers on the bus go all through the town.
Lights on the bus are bright at night, bright at night, bright at night. The lights on the bus are bright at night, all through the town.
The wheels on the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels on the bus go round and round, all through the town.
The motor on the bus goes vroom, 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 vroom. The motor on the bus goes vroom, 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 all through the town. Vroom, 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 vroom. The motor on the bus goes vroom, 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 vroom. The motor on the bus goes vroom, vroom, vroom.
That was so much fun listening to the Wheels on the Bus song. Wow, look at this bus toy. These kids are going to school on this school bus. Whoa, look at all the colors on this school bus. Yeah, you know that color. Yeah, it's the color red. Ooh, and the bus, yeah, it's the color yellow. Yellow. Ooh, and down here, and up top, and this window, and right there, do you know what color that is? Yeah, blue. This school bus is the color red, yellow, and blue. There's a little bit of green right there too. I sure did have a lot of fun listening and watching the Wheels on the Bus song with me, Blippi. If you want to watch more of my videos, be sure to ask your parents really nicely to Google my name, Blippi, B-L-I-P-P-I. Yeah, that's my name, Blippi. Or you can go to my YouTube channel and click this big red button that says subscribe so you can see all of my videos. All right, see you again. Bye.
Make learning fun. Blippi, Blippi, so much. to learn about. It'll make you want to shout, Blippi! I'm going to the zoo. Would you like to come too? So many animals to see, from the land, the sky, and the sea. The zoo is the place to be. I see flamingos. Wow, they are so pink. I see a tall giraffe. Did you know that their tongues are black? I see a giant lion. He has a great big mane. And I see elephants. They use their trunk to drink up water. And I see a zebra. His stripes are black and white. And I see meerkats. Look at them stand on their hind legs. And I see a camel. Look at that big old hump on his back. And I see big tigers. Their stripes are orange and black. I'm going to the zoo. Would you like to come too? So many animals to see, from the land, the sky, and the sea. The zoo is the place to be. I see an antelope with such pointy horns. And I see some ducks swimming in the pond going quack, quack, quack. And I see lizards with beautiful skin and long, long tails. And I see snakes. Look at how they slither and hiss. And I see monkeys living in the trees, swinging all around. And I see hyenas. They look like dogs, but a bit stranger. And I see a warthog, a wild pig with big old tusks. And I see a baboon, a cool looking monkey with a big red behind. I'm going to the zoo. Would you like to come too? So many animals to see, from the land, the sky, and the sea. The zoo is the place to be. I see a chimpanzee. Looks pretty similar to you and me. And I see a gorilla, the biggest primate in the whole world. And I see a parrot. Oh my goodness, such a colorful bird. And I see a vulture, such big wings and a powerful beak. And I see a tortoise, just like a turtle but a whole lot bigger. And I see alligators with big brown snouts and lots of scales. And I see crocodiles, like alligators but with pointed snouts. And I see more monkeys having fun swinging branch to branch. I'm going to the zoo. Would you like to come too? So many animals to see, from the land, the sky, and the sea. The zoo is the place to be. I see an otter. He kinda looks like a wet fluffy cat. And I see a lemur with yellow eyes and a black and white tail. And I see bats hanging upside down using sonar to see. And I see a rhino. Look, he's got a great big horn on his nose. And I see a polar bear, the only bear with bright white hair. And I see some penguins waddling around, diving into the water. And I see even more monkeys, so many kinds, I can't count them all.
Geez, there's so many animals. I really love the zoo. Woohoo!
I'm going to the zoo. Would you like to come too? So many animals to see, from the land, the sky, and the sea. The zoo is the place to be.
If you liked this song, be sure to ask your parents really nicely, and maybe they'll buy my very first educational music CD. It has this song and many other fun ones. And don't forget to find that big red button and click it so you can subscribe and see more videos. Bye!
So much to learn about, it'll make you wanna shout,
Blippi!
June.
July and August.
September.
September.
October and November.
October and November.
December.
December.
My birthday is in April. Hey, Blippi, when's your birthday?
May.
Oh, awesome. We're birthday neighbors.
When is your birthday? Cool!
All right, let's sing it again. January.
January.
February.
February.
March and April.
March and April.
May and June.
May and June.
July and August.
July and August.
September.
September.
October and November.
October and November.
December.
December.
Well, until next time, have a great day. That was really, really fun. I love learning with you. Parents, if you want a child-friendly YouTube channel that incorporates things that your child loves with learning, then just remember Blippi. B-L-I-P-P-I, Blippi, and type it into YouTube anytime you want to show them some fun, free educational videos. I really appreciate the support because I do this for fun, and it makes me happy knowing that there's thousands of kids learning and having a fun time with my videos. So I just want to thank you, and kids, I'll see you again. Bye.
So much to learn about. It'll make you wanna shout.
The months are so fun to learn. There's 12 months of the year. That's 2 more than 10. So, are you ready?
January.
January.
February.
February.
March and April.
March and April.
May and June.
May and June.
July and August.
July and August.
September.
September.
October and November.
October and November.
December.
December.
My birthday is in April. Hey, Blippi, when's your birthday?
May.
Oh, awesome. We're birthday neighbors.
When is your birthday?
Sing it again. January.
January.
February.
February.
March and April.
March and April.
May and June.
May and June.
July and August.
July and August.
September.
September.
October and November.
October and November.
December.
December.
Even though I was born in the month of May, my favorite month, yep, is September, because that's the month you usually go back to school in, and I love learning. Hey, only if we could spell the months of the year. You know how? Let's learn the ABCs, the alphabet, so then we can spell every word in the whole wide world. This is gonna be great.
1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? Oh, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V.
now you know your alphabet. And since you know your alphabet, you can now spell cool words like Blippi. B-L-I-P-P-I. Blippi. Another important thing you should know is your numbers. Numbers 1 through 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 1 through 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's sing it again.
Okay, this time let's go a little faster.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 1 through 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's sing it again.
Even faster.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 1 through 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's sing it again.
Faster, faster.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 1 through 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's sing it again.
Faster!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 1 through 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's sing it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 1 through 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's sing it again.
Oh, let's sing it again. But this time a little slower, because that was really fast.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That's 1 through 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job, my friend.
We're gonna be learning the days of the week. Do you know the days of the week? Huh. Well, if you do, we're gonna have fun. And if you don't, we're gonna have fun. I think we need a very special musical friend to join us. Where is he? There he is!
Hey kids, I'm Nikki Notes. Do you like playing music? Awesome, I love playing music. Well, today we're gonna sing the days of the week. Are you ready? All right, here we go.
There are 7 days of the week.
Oh, wow, that's funny. Seven's my favorite number, yeah!
And every one of them ends with the word day. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, and those are the days of the week. Monday.
That was so much fun. I'm kinda sad though, because this is the end of this video. But I got good news. These 7 songs that we just listened to are on my brand new music CD.
It's available at blippi.com. So these 7 songs, plus 14 other fun songs on it. That's 21 songs! That's a lot of fun songs we can listen together. Alright, but in the meantime, you should click that big red button that says subscribe so you can see all of my videos. Or, if you want to watch this video all over again, these 7 songs, just click that. And then we can replay this and have a blast together again. Alright, bye-bye. See you again.
Come on, everyone, let's make money.